Now we go from reggae to a little country music.